slipped down to his waist.
Oh, there's the ice cream factory.
Woohoo!
You know, the more I think about it, you know, if even if that whole debacle with the brewery trip didn't happen, you know, I keep thinking that Sean and I probably weren't long for that place.